Whoa. Whoa.
Yeah.
Whoa. Whoa. Thank you. Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Retransmission. Segment 2. Acquiring contemporaneity. It has been 93 days since the Great... Transmission. Segment 2. Acquiring contemporaneity. It has been 93 days since the Great Catastrophe. The Messenger speaks.
Hello, world. Language is the key to our mutual understanding. Yours and mine alone. We listened to your times. We learned. And today, we'll exchange words from the age of post-truth. They mean nothing to him. Human language carries knowledge and wit, lies and broken promises. Through language, you share fear, excitement, hope. It is the syntax with which you articulate what surrounds you. A structure to express and share your understanding of the world. It conveys abstraction, change, and uncertainty. Human language is flexible. It can even become mathematics. It solves and predicts, weighs and decodes. It can count objects using basic numbers in one breath, and solve quadratic equations using imaginary ones in the next. You've engineered dialogues with thinking machines in an attempt to add new vocabulary, to expand your understanding of reality. But your mastery of the code is rudimentary at best. No surprise, you were designed to have boundaries after all. And one cannot speak of that which one cannot conceive. The code. equations that define life. They are nestled deep within every star and every mote of dust. Every second that passes is a word, a symbol, all part of an intricate yet simple language existing within the framework of time itself. It is the one rule which applies to us all, immutable, inescapable. The code is a bridge, a single point of cohesion between your civilization and mine. It is a language that can be read, that tells of what was, what is, and what will be. A language that we who came before can read, though you cannot. Time is more than the hour of the day, the readings of an atomic clock, something to lose, something to run out of. Time is a set of rules, not unlike the language you so dearly use to converse with your powerful machines. Time is a system that defines what comes to be. That is how we understand it. The code is time, and time is code. As you scratch the surface and uncover the truth, ask yourself if there is something more, something else. No need to be puzzled. You've seen time written before. You are surrounded by it as we speak. To your untrained mind, time might just look like paths and nodes. To us, it is not unlike a chalkboard covered in calculus. It reveals a window through which stretches the map to infinity. Yeah, see? As I speak of it in its true form, your mind is incapable of making sense of it. Were you to read, you'd learn about the other simulations. You'd learn about the genesis of who you came to be. You'd learn about space and its fluidity. Simply put, time is the language which existence is made of. All our existences. Yours, mine, and all those you dare not imagine.
Whoa. Yeah.
This is where Aya and I used to hide when we first fell in love. Our love began here. Perhaps it should end here.
Whoa.
Wait a minute.
What?
Huh? Worms, take you.
You will regret that.
Whoa.
Thank you.
Whoa.
Thank you. Huh!
Oh. Yeah. They will attack on sight here.
Call me paranoid. Something's close.
Hey, hold on! You will not escape! Hey now! There is no escape!
Wind. Sandstorm coming.
Whoa. Damnatis canis ut non supersit!
Best not to draw attention here.
Fucking! amicem, sir!
Tibi abe! Tibi manere!
Et dabo vos in consumationem!
Et gladius meus tibi!
Thank you.
I should be cautious around here.
The Khan and Gao.
Khasin and Khariat. Look at Yahoo. They did look on it. Khayat.
Maybe the lash will loosen your tongue.
Enough! My workers are not to blame. Send me some soldiers with half a brain, or we'll never find my dioptra.
General Agrippa will hear of this. A Roman, standing up for Egyptians. Pathetic.
Tell Agrippa I need real soldiers who will help me find these thieves. Now scuttle back to your wine, you sacks of uselessness.
Are you the one responsible for working my people to death?
Your people? They are my people. I'm keeping them alive in the face of increasingly bad odds. But who are you, my Egyptian friend?
Bayek of Siwa, protector of these people.
Well, Bayek of Siwa, I am Vitruvius, and contrary to popular belief, not all Romans are your enemy. If you would help your people, then help me. Our tools have been stolen. My surveying tool, the dioptra, specifically. Without it, construction has stalled on the aqueduct. The general's idiots believe my workers are to blame.
Maybe I can look for this dioptra.
With it, this elevated river would flow into the farms of Cyrenaica. Talk to Dady up at the construction site. He used it last. Fortuna go with you, Bayek of Siwa.
I told them Romans I heard something in the caves. They said it must be water. Most do not steal tools and piss in the water.
Decision, Gere.
Are you Dady?
Oh, hey, this fiery coach. I did not take it. Please, do not kill me.
Dady, wait! Calm down. I won't hurt you. Just tell me where the dioptra is.
It was lunchtime, and my wife brought me a fresh roasted chicken leg for lunch. Which was nice, as it has been an eon since I had...
Sounds delicious, but get to the part about the master's tool. Your lunch won't solve this crime.
I see. Well, I left the dioptra in the cave, and when I came back it was gone. Scrabbled away by wolves, spirits, or worse.
What does this dioptra look like?
Like a brazier, made of three parts. A bit you see through, a bit you measure with.
I will find it. Just try not to die of fright before then.
them on Jews. Sir, Shion.
This area is off limits. Bandit den. But at least we know it was not spirits that stole the tool. This messenger was tortured by the bandits. A touching letter. Hapti and Merope. Lovers torn apart by oppression. Reminds me of I and myself. Poor Hapti. I should look into this. He could be in trouble. He should be easy to find with a tattoo. Looks like a piece of the Dioptra.
Time is short! hang on. I'm going to kill you.
Part of the missing surveying tool. Another piece of the tool. I should return to Vitruvius. Before the Romans make an example of Dedi. Filthy bandits have made their camp in an ancient burial site.
Whoa. Vultures. Picked up by vultures. Careful now.
Non muovere!
Alice Ivi!
E Gladius! Incumbite!
Thank you.
Stante! Hola!
Ibi manere!
Paolo di utius manere no potes!
Ei un pedere! Date! Hola! Cugno! Giù!
Non te ha!
Thank you.
while here. And from the smell, I'm guessing they've made this place their den. Here are vigilant.
What? You cannot escape!
Wait!
Hey, wait!
You should not be here.
Hey!
Your time has come!
Ultime Kurs, Tentasset!
Thank you.
Insiste!
Siste! Confute!
Put me! Et nous!
Et ya!
Hey! Yuriadinia!
In corpore ed ilos tut mi et nunc
non relinqua scarere in vampartem
proibere tu ilos
continua
confute
serpent non diu
ti resisti qui la vis tut mi
et nunc.
Mors! Per Aleter! State! E io si illudio!
Tu mi piaci di me!
Proibere! Tu illudio! Che piteum! Tutti! E nunc!
Scedi?
Ivi!
Λαμπρότη ψυχιστή
και ευδολμία σου,
ούτε πού ποτέ πελανθάνομαι. Ευχαρίνε, ευχαρίνε!
Such terrible desecration of the dead.
The Romans are little more than animals. Whoa.
Hey!
Whoa. Bring him down!
Yeah. Whoa.
Hold on.
Join the dead.
Come here.
Through the end of Juvenes!
Whoa.
Ha! Decharu!
Whoa. This is heavily guarded.
Oh.
not betray the Black Land. Despots.
Ρόκαλος! Είναι από Θανή! Στρατού εν χρέν είξαστε!
Ο υπαρχευμένον ουνέσχεται!
Χαίρε! Όχι γνώσκη τι πρέπει!
Τι συμβάνεις! Come,
trade with me!
Έδες, λέξον μου!
Το θηρίον εμένουσε!
Όποτε η ώρα καλύτερη αυτή η
What do you need, traveler? Farewell for now. Come. Let's lighten your purse.
Καλώς έχω.
Yes, all right. Deal. Could use that. Deal. Could use that. Yes, all right. Deal. Yes, all right. Could use that. Deal. Could use that. Yes, all right. Could use that.
Μάλα, χαίρε.
Ιδέως έχω απαντάνσει, όδε.
God's guide you.